How do you feel going into this last comp? Hi Tyler, how do you feel going into this week's competition, final competition?
I feel pretty good about it. You know, we've been putting in a lot of work and we're actually finishing up the show a lot better. You know, it's a lot more fun, refined. So yeah, I feel pretty good about it.
How do you feel going into this last comp?
Sad.
Sad? Any other comment?
I'm excited to see how much larger our section will be next season.
Yay!
Because we don't have seniors.
That's true. It can only get larger. Okay, how do you feel going into this comp?
I feel excited.
Excited?
Yeah.
That's pretty much it?
Yeah, just excited. Right.
Thank you. Okay, how do you feel going into this comp?
With this one?
Yeah, being the final one.
I'm pretty solid.
That's about it.
Like, I know stuff, and you guys will be there for awards with me, so.
Ooh, yay. Hopefully. Yeah. Yay. Hopefully it all goes well.
We'll be alright. We'll be fine.
Yeah.
We've rehearsed this for 2 weeks now. We're good.
Yay. How do you feel going into this comp?
I'm excited, but it's the last comp, so I'm sad.
Yeah, we all are. Very sad. Okay, how do you two feel going into today's comp?
Excited.
Prepared. Yeah, I feel good. I think we've definitely prepared.
I'm hyped.
Yeah, leading up to this moment, I think
leading up.
Yeah.
This is gonna be on YouTube.
Yeah, I know. Okay, yeah, we're good.
It
feels good.
Yay! How do you feel going into the this weekend's comp? Final comp. How do you feel going into this week's comp?
Great.
Great?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you feel ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah! Yeah.
How do you feel going into this week's comp? This week's comp.
There's a lot of nerves running. It's been a shorter marching band season than it used to, but I feel we've been working really hard lately. This is probably going to be the best show that we've ever had, honestly.
Yay!
Very inspirational. Thank you. Kiana, how do you feel going into this week's final comp?
I feel very confident. Very, how do you call it? Very, just very like hype and like just very happy, but also like sad that it's our last comp. And like we're spending our last week together. And I love you, Altos.
How do you feel going into this week's final comp?
Sad, actually, really sad, because I joined marching band late in the year. And so like, now this is like the final to the thing that I joined that made me really happy, and I made a lot of friends. Pan over to Ruby.
Hi Ruby!
I made a lot of friends, I love all of them. I'm super excited but also really sad. So that's my role.
Okay, how do you feel going into this week's final comp?
I'm feeling pretty good. It's definitely refreshing to be back doing this again. And
yeah!
Our recovery season is definitely the most hardworking it has ever been. So, really looking forward to a performance. What the heck?
Ezra, how do you feel going into this final competition?
I feel tired. I'm also excited. My stomach hurts. I hope we have a good show.
Did I ever get to tell you what you meant to me? And did you know that you were always like a fantasy? And are you off to see the places that were in your dreams? Yeah, will you ever find yourself inside a fantasy? And did you ever find the love in you you found in me? And will I ever get the chance to be your fantasy? And will I see you down the road wherever that may
okay,
be?
Your first misstep was having to.
If I do, I'll tell you that you were my fantasy. I suppose it's nice to know that there's so much left to go. But as seasons start to change, my feelings may start to fade. But I'll never forget, oh, the ease you put me in. Oh, the sun will start to set as the leaves rise in the wind. In the mist of sea of red, I'll think of the words you said. Oh, and it's hardest in the snow, wondering which way to go. Though the spring will come with time, I have lost this love of mine. If it all just ends today, I think I will be okay. But all I always wonder is, this is how it should have been. I'll never know, anything. But wherever you are.
Yeah! As is tradition, some parting words, please.
Hey, I think this was one of the best experiences ever. You know, like, we broke an all-time record. And, you know, I'm so glad to be a part of this experience. It was really amazing.
Beautifully said, beautifully said. Thank you! Congrats to everyone for breaking an all-time record!
All to me.
All right, Michael, how do you feel having wrapped up our final competition of the season?
Pretty good, yeah. I think we went up 10 points. That's so good, yeah. Even if we got last place, you know, we were the only one that was celebrating. And if people got 90, we're like...
Ah, yes, golf clap. Well, good to know, good to know. All right, how do you feel finishing up, you know, our final competition of the season?
I'm sad. Honestly, I wish it could go longer, but... Every good thing eventually does come to an end, but I think we did good and we deserved what we got. Definitely.
Really? Well, high five for that. Yeah! Kirsten, how do you feel, you know, finishing up our last competition?
I feel good. That's all I have to say?
That's all you have to say?
Okay, no, even though we were last place, I wouldn't have it any other way because I think our score has improved a lot, which it has. And I think that's like the most important thing. Stop making me laugh!
Well, beautifully said. High five.
Yay! We're done.
How do you feel wrapping up this final final competition? Hi, Emily.
What?
How do you...
What?
Yeah.
What? Emily, oh my god. But like, that's the only thing I did. What?
Like what? That meme format. What? How?
That's my professional opinion. What?
Beautifully said.
Thank you. Also, did you know that only 17% of viewers are subscribed?
Jesus Christ.